586.
Oh, my boy, this dude that he used to write up, his name was Max, he used to write up Teaser. His brother was a gang member, part of like old school Miami gang called Spanish Cobras. And he loaned him Subway Art. Subway Art, he brought it to school. I saw it and I was like, well, what is this? I've never really seen what graffiti was until I saw Subway Art. And that blew me away. I was like, yo, you know, painting trains, like big letters and colors and characters and stuff. I want to do that, you know? I was only snot nose, bro, maybe 12, 13 years old. That everybody knows everybody, and everybody's down with everybody. But back then, everybody had beef. And when I tell you everybody, I mean everybody. That includes us damn crew. Cross out wars, go to parks, meet up, fight, scrap it out with dudes. Like, it all happened, bro. Everything. It was all part of the Miami culture of graffiti, you know? It was really, it was hardcore at the point in time back in the day, you know?